He doesn't usually tag along after work to hit the bars downtown, but his architect friend said, hey, come on. So he went this time, and then he found, he saw her stumble into a neighborhood bar. She looked just like a porcelain doll, an enigma, an enigma. They started talking, talked all night long. He saw her weaknesses, he saw her strong, but he saw her, he really saw her. No one could have ever told her she'd have someone real to hold her, someone who would finally love her, who she really was. All she ever wants, all she ever needs, all he ever wants, all he ever needs, their real fantasy indeed. All she ever wants, all she ever needs, all he ever wants, all he ever needs, their real fantasy indeed. He was the eldest out of a close family. She was the limb that fell from a broken tree. They connected, somehow they connected. Empowerment is where they are. They treat each other like a star. Now they're shining, now they are shining. Friends first tried to make them doubt it, couldn't believe just how they got it, couldn't believe they'd found each other in such a lame-ass way. All she ever wants, all she ever needs, all he ever wants, all he ever needs, they're in fantasy indeed. All she ever wants, all she ever needs, all he ever wants, all he ever needs, they're in fantasy
life is but a dream.